Over these years, we have nurtured professional excellence in different medical fields.
And therefore, today I'm very proud as we release these 1,000 students into the labor market, knowing that they have qualified, they have gained skills, and they have the right attitude to become better citizens and improve our lives and the lives of Kenyans and the world at large.
Get stronger, get smarter, get closer to your potential. Mediocrity should never be included in any of your thoughts, actions, speech, or stance.
Timeless leadership, timeless service, and you will serve before kings.
I want to congratulate the parents. It has been 2 years, it has been 3 years, you have been paying school fees and nurturing your children. And you, even the opportunity you gave them to come to Thika School, we really appreciate. As teachers, as their lecturers, as the administration, we have done our best. And we are comfortable that the students that we are going to release today, they are very ready for the job market. They have the skills, they have the techniques, they have the knowledge, they have the experience.
Go out there, be a blessing to others. And most importantly, offer service to humanity.
Keep in mind that a positive attitude is key to achieving your goals and aspirations.
Kabui, Chepkoech, Bikoti, Chepkoech, Masi, Wangari, Chalo, Wanjiro, Oliech.
By the power given by the College Academic Board, I hereby award you with the respective certificates and diplomas of Thika School of Medical and Health Sciences. Congratulations.
Want to wish you all the best from Thika School of Medical and Health Sciences, and may God bless you.